Blazers. Yeah, the share button. It will. What? Yeah, what? Dude, don't even say that. As long as he gets them. Peace. Deuces. Adios, amigo. He's Canadian. He probably didn't even understand adios.
Welcome back,
He's Canadian.
everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Rosters are set. It is time to get things on here in the EASHL.
EASHL. Let's go. Oh, Corey's gonna get his freaking 300 tonight.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck.
Play him tough. Let's give him hell.
Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Tries to feed it over to Nugget. Here's a chance to his teammate.
Oh!
Oh, what a stop! Portland's got it in
the same with his wiener.
He's got it along the
that goalie is in his dick's inside of his stomach.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. XD's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Shucks him down. Scoops up the puck now. Moves it ahead from off the wall. The Winterhawks gain possession along the wall. Sends it over.
Whoa, I got pushed out. It's okay. They didn't have nothing, I guess.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides the puck.
Oh yeah, baby!
I think the goaltender's gotta do a better job. There's only one player in front of him. He's gotta look around and find the where the puck is.
Nah, let's just have fun. Let's just have fun and not forget about
it.
Like you said, everybody's
Everybody's
so uptight right now. Let's just relax and have fun.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Peach is lugging the puck. Handles the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Portland's gained possession. Trying to shake the defender. I don't know. He scores. Off the defender and into the net.
It hit you.
This is a tough one here. The defender thinks he's helping out, but really the puck hits him and goes in the net. The goalie doesn't have a chance.
I couldn't get over anyway.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. puck over to Fittler. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Ahead of steam now towards the front with the stop. Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside. Kamloops will play it from behind the net. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Portland's got the puck. Prince takes it inside his own end. Quick feed to Vagiholahi. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Fires it into the offensive zone. Big hit along the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
Slides the pass over to Beach. In close.
Nice.
Scores, and he puts his team in front.
James, that's his 300th, I think.
As a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
I think that's his 300th goal.
Try,
right, Corey?
I think so.
Continually pump shots at the goaltender. Eventually, they've now worked themselves into a lead in the last part of the period.
And he gets the puck right back. From along the wall, takes a shot.
Nice block. Holy nuts. It just lands perfectly on your stick, dude.
Great timing to come up with the interception. Stopped by the goaltender.
He worked hard to find the puck, but it's also because he's in great position.
The Blazers have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
Oh, one Lakes Week school.
Okay.
Slides the puck down low. And that one's broken up.
13 minutes, 49 seconds.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Fiddler's gaining momentum. Here's a short pass to Fritz. Kamloops tries to break out from their own end. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Scoops up the puck here. Portland's got it in their own zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Solid hit on that play. Takes control of the puck. Feeds it down low. Nice poke check. Moves it to Fiddler. Fiddler's got it against the boards. There's the whistle.
Ooh, not bueno.
Stages of this period, we got a tie game and a solid job tying up his opponent. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Kamloops has it in the offensive end, and a puck check knocks the puck away. Quick pass to Vagiholahi, stopped by the goaltender.
No. Yeah, came right to you and he just stripped you.
The other guys back on their heels.
Portland's got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
All right, what's our strategy here, boys?
Pushes it across to Fiddler. That's all she wrote in the first period of play as the horn sounds. 3-2 is the score after 20 minutes. I don't think you want to blink for this one with the amount of goals that have been going in left
kinda
and right
sucks.
Tonight.
Kind of sucks. Let's get a few garbage ones too, eh?
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Crash net.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two.
Nice.
Okay, that'll work. Oh, good. We got plenty of time.
The Blazers gain control of the puck against the wall. Picks off the pass. Feeds the puck over.
Ow, the fuck.
Kamloops has it in
You're
the
good.
Own zone. And a great heads up defensive play here. Kamloops has it near the wall. Into the offensive zone. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. No luck on that one.
Yeah, remember that poor clear if this puck ends up in the net.
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
It's all good.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs it at his own end.
One or two times.
Dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Fritz. Takes the pass from the boards. Quick feed down low. Moves it to Pacioholahy. The Blazers have it against the wall. The Winterhawks play the puck from behind the net. From the neutral zone now. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Over the line they come. Quick pass to Fritz. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Slides it over with pace to XD. Play whistle dead because of an offside. More than half the frame has been played here. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Wait for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Ekdi's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck and the chance is gone. Taken along the wall by Miller. Grabs the puck. Kamloops gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Sends it down low. There's a collision. Portland's got it behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Calico. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the late going of the frame, 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Quick feed down low. Nice feed from the boards. Here they come on the attack. And he easily stops that one. Feeds the puck up to Beach. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Along the half wall with the puck. The Blazers gain possession along the wall. And he comes up with it. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Passes it over to Beach. Breakaway! Oh, what a defensive stop!
Yeah, he did have to step, James, but the defender closed the gap and is able to foil the chance.
Calico's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck over. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. Lots of action at both ends of the ice so far through 40 minutes. We've got a 3-2 game.
That was the save they showed.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
Oh, yeah. When's our next game? 9:30?
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go.
Nice.
Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Kamloops is pretty fortunate this game is close. They've generated very little offensively in the first two periods.
Lots of time left in this period. Just one
goal. I have full confidence that we're
going to
win
this game. As we sit with a 3-2 lead. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Oh, what a chance, and the goalie catches the break on that.
That looked like it beat him, but it's just outside of the cage.
And there's the save. Miller's moving the puck through his own zone. Intercepts the pass. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Kamloops has it behind the cage. Quick feed to Beach. Just wide. Crunches him into the boards. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Set it out in front.
To myself.
Pushes it across to Patchy Holahe. Pumps the puck away. Taken by Miller. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they are on the attack. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Great reflexes, another save.
Why a goalie can never
I don't know why that's an animation.
Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway. clear the zone. Miller's got it in the offensive zone. Beach is able to take base.
Nice. Holy shit, Corey. Nice weight there, too.
The Blazers have answered back with a huge goal here in the middle stages of this third period.
It's always dangerous when you chase the game. But now that you've leveled it off, you feel good entering into the last stages of period three.
Nice. Nice poke. Go, go!
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Moves the puck down low. Here's a blast.
Oh, yeah!
On the break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested.
It's Cody itching his face.
The Blazers, as they make their way back to the faceoff circle, see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive, try and get another one. Beach has got the puck along the wing. Here's an odd man rush. Big time stop there, and the puck is knocked away. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards, right in front. Moves the puck from off the bank pass, moves it to Miller on the attack along the boards.
Yeah!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective. Forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two.
Kamloops
Let's
continues
go.
To lead here late in this third period.
You.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent.
What is going on? It's like a battle at center ice. Yeah! Scrody, that was disgusting. Ew. My goalie was like, what? Nice. Yes, Sergeant Ray. No, I don't want my stats, dude. They're gross. Oh, yeah. Playing a good game out here, though. Made a couple big saves. About to make this one right here. Told you.
Kamloops has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent.
Well, hold on, we're about to be 7-3.
Just kidding. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
Good game, dude.
The message will be from the coaching staff after this one. When you let a lead get away and then let it run wild away.
This is one where the coach doesn't even go in the locker room after the game. There's really nothing to say.
My first LG win, boys.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
You. Thanks, Ray. I was one save away from a 90. 3 goals, 3 assists. Did anybody take pictures? Did somebody do it? No, just push it. Then go to screenshot. No. go to player summary or just. Yeah. Action tracker? Is that an action tracker? Or box score. Okay. Yeah. Yep, and then this one, do I take a screenshot of this one too, Ray, right here? Do you need this too? Alright, I'll share them right now. You got those? I was like, oh shit, because I just left. Yeah. See ya. Yo. Yep.